of Vulpix. What are you doing, Luna? What are you doing? Come on. It'd be great if I can get my Ninetales on this draw. What, 8 of them? Let's do it. Oh, got my Xerxes. Damn, but I don't have its dude yet. Let's see here. Nothing. Let's go ahead and swap. Oh, wrong one. Because I can get Ninetales with this one. I just wasted that. But had what? A Swampert GX? How is that possible? That's outrageous. That is too crazy. I don't think I've seen one. That's a basic Pokemon? Dude, Swampert's not a basic Pokemon. That is Mudkip's final evolutionary stage. It is not a basic Pokemon. Whoever made this card is out of control. So let's go. I don't even remember what this card was. Basic energy. Come on. Thank you. What was this one? Draw 3 cards from the bottom of your deck. I'm not gonna do that. Draw 3 cards. What'd I get? No, there we go. That's one. See, that's a test of all my Pokemon. It's gonna be a good one for an energy set. So So I might need to add more energy cards. Man, Discord's going crazy over here on my end. Thank you. See, I don't even need to for this one. Go ahead and put Flortis out. And then let's see here, let's evolve. Let's evolve him. Search your deck for an evolution. Give me Ninetales. Energy on Ninetales. Draw three cards. Mr. Mime, Energy Revival. Bazinga. Come on, attack yourself, attack yourself, attack yourself. That's nice that he didn't attack. You picked up a Cyrus. See, there's an escape rope, but I don't need an escape rope. Not at the moment, at least. Another shuffle the hand, there's another three basic energies. No, let's just do another basic energy. Get those in here. Those are, yeah, escape room, but I'm not doing that. That was actually pretty long. That's three wins. Was that 500? 400? Try it again. I'm on a win streak of one. Yes. course, he's got the advantage. Let's go heads. Yeah, I'll go first. I don't mind it. Yeah, it's probably gonna be one of my last games. It's getting a little late here. No, no, I might. Man, we're almost there, guys. Almost there. I'm at 2.51. Let's go ahead and draw three cards. Lugia, let's go. Gypsy, yes. I know, right? I'm stoked. We're so close. So close. I went from like 2.43 to 2.51. And this stuff's really helping, guys. I really do appreciate it. Just draw three cards. Let's do a roll out. Roll out. Roll out. Bum, bum, roll out. Guys, taking quite a while. Yeah, I need to stop recording after this. I should have did it last round. Shuffle your hand. Heal 50. I'm gonna have to. I don't have anything. Let's just put pound. That's all I can do. I mean, like, this is really like all I can do. Let's go. That's right, Lugia, let's go. Go ahead and put my Xerxes up. Sit here, energy reveal, revival, retrieval. Let's sit here, draw two coins. There we go. Escape rope, I don't have anything. I don't have anything. It's probably the worst start of a hand I've had today. Thank you. Let's see here. Heal 60. Nothing. Guys, we're almost there. Six more followers. Then in like maybe 2 more minutes, I don't know. It's gotta be out of 3. I'm at like 2.5, 2.7, I think. I don't know. Two point five three. So yeah, I went up. Come on, dude. Nah, you know what? Yeah, let's use that. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. You know, I'll stay on for until 3 o'clock. I'll do that for you guys, since you guys are staying up with me, watching my stupidness play. But I do appreciate all the time. I do appreciate you guys. Oh, I am an hour ahead of you, Invader. It is almost 2:30 here, where I'm at. So let's see here. Let's put some fairy drop. I knew that was gonna happen. Let's see here. I need at least one energy to put on Ralts. At least one. Why is it taking so long? Like, literally takes forever. it does feel like it takes forever. I don't know why it's doing that. Thank you, it's about time. Dang. What would it say? From your discard pile, yeah. That's what I thought. What? A Golduck break. There you go. Well, so you have to have Golduck to have Golduck break, just like this one. So I guess that's what the breaks are. You gotta have that actual Pokemon there just to use the break. It's a good thing I put him in there. Cause I wouldn't have known that. Three basic energy cards. God, this round is going to take forever. Hey country, thanks for the lurk. Appreciate it. Let's see here. Nothing I can do. Like really, seriously. There's nothing. Man, I'm not gonna be on too much longer. It's almost 3 o'clock where I'm at. It's all cool, man. But I know how it is. Friggin' my signal at my work sucks. So I don't even really try to be on it. I mean, I've got like a restaurant next door, and I hop on their Wi-Fi, but it's still not the same. Hate no queefy? What do you mean Wi-Fi? Probably means Wi-Fi. Yeah, Wi-Fi. Yeah, some people can't really live without Wi-Fi. I don't know why that is. Like, come on, guys. Thank you. Come on. God, this takes forever. I don't know why it's taking so long. Usually doesn't take this long. thanks for coming over, guys. See you later.